Bon, today we're going to make a turkey breast with honey garlic lemon glaze and a good gravy. Because Chef Luca loves turkey, loves to do gravy. I think the gravy is the most important thing in Thanksgiving. Love Thanksgiving, love to cook the turkey. It's all about, you know, all the family together, the friends, people get drunk, they fight, they don't talk for 6 months after, and you have Uncle Joe. It's Uncle Joe, put the mess in the party. Okay, the turkey breast is brined overnight, water, salt, and sugar. So how many times you went to Thanksgiving in your house, or your friend's house, or your mother-in-law house, and the turkey is overcooked and really not good? You know, it's happened a lot. I'm gonna show you a little trick to do the turkey. Okay, Luca, you're going to help me. A plastic film. Thank you, Luca. We're going to roll the turkey breast, Luca, in film like this. Tie it very well like this, you see? So three times like this. Two times wrapped in aluminum foil. Boom, like this, comme ça, Luca. The turkey breast is going to heat, but the steam is going to stay inside. It's like a steamer inside. And the aluminum foil is to keep the heat inside and also make sure the plastic wrap don't melt. Now, we're going to cook our turkey breast at 250 Fahrenheit for 3 hours. Okay? Put the oven at 250, Luca. Bon, merci, chef. Voilà. Open it for me. It's perfect. Voilà. Push it. Sorry. We're going to do a very, very fancy thing now. We need garlic.
Garlic stinks.
Garlic stink?
Yeah.
Oh, it smells good. Everything is good with the garlic, Luca. I don't think so people agree with you. Okay, we're going to roast the garlic. Put a little bit of rosemary like this, Luca.
That's what makes it taste flavor.
Yeah, that's what tastes good flavor, you know? Thyme. A petit peu de sel comme ça. Olive oil. Okay, wrap it like this, Luca. Yeah, we're going to put that in the oven now for 45 minutes at 375, okay?
So we roasted some garlic. After, we're going to do a glaze and glaze the turkey breast.
So now our garlic, we're going to peel our little garlic like this. Garlic takes a little bit of time, guys. Now, guys, we'll put all the garlic here, okay? So, voilà. Guys, look at this.
Is it so good, Luca?
Little bit of olive oil, a little bit of lemon juice. With a little bit of orange. I love orange. You know why? That's the color of Thanksgiving. I like it. We put a little bit of chicken stock, okay? Et voilà.
Chicken juice.
Chicken juice. Chicken juice, you're right.
Luca collect chicken juice.
And... Okay, on y go slowly, hein? Vas-y. That's great, okay. So, this is our glaze, okay? You see the texture, guys? So voilà, I'm gonna put it in ice water to just stop it to cook right away. So I'm gonna open the turkey, okay, Luca? Let's see if it's okay. Oh. Yeah, it's perfect. See, it's cooked. It's great. Look at this, Luca. And now we're going to glaze the turkey breast with our mixture. So I want you to take a brush like this and just give a nice massage like this.
Even on the back.
Everywhere, on all the surface. Voilà, give me a nice massage. OK, voilà. And we're going to put a little bit of air de Provence. Ludo, air de Provence. Un petit peu everywhere, Luca. Vas-y, shake it, shake it. Voilà, here we go. That's what we're talking about, Luca. Put it here, OK, Luca?
And you cook the turkey breast at 425 Fahrenheit for 25 minutes. And you baste, and you baste. And you baste, every 2 minutes you baste this turkey breast. You never leave alone your turkey breast.
What do you think?
It's beautiful.
Voilà. So, for the gravy, we're going to melt the butter now, okay, Luca? And we're going to add a little bit of flour, okay, Luca? So, stir it.
Voilà, mix very well.
We want to cook a little bit the flour. We don't want the sauce to have too much flavor of the flour. We're going to add a little bit of rosemary to infuse. It gives some flavor now to our gravy. We'll put a little bit of thyme to infuse too. Okay, Luca? Put the garlic like this. A little bit of orange juice. A little bit of lemon juice. Dry wine. We're going to reduce it by half. Luca, can you put it to a bowl quick? Okay. Voilà. Okay, now we're going to put a little touch of white wine in our gravy.
So surprise, you know, I decided to add a little bit of white wine reduction in my gravy because I think it was missing a little bit of acidity.
You know, we'll still have a little more glaze here. Just put it in your gravy. It's a lot of flavor here. I'm stirring everything now here. Voilà. Okay, guys, turkey is ready. Glaze perfectly. Here we go, guys, look at this. It's our turkey breast. Now, Luca, it's time to slice the turkey and eat the turkey. Wow, beautiful. Slice the turkey, Luca. Perfectly, look at this. This is our honey garlic turkey breast with a gravy. Thanksgiving. How is it?
C'est bon.
C'est bon? It's good, huh? This technique is so great. I mean, so flavorful.
Lots of good turkey because it's a big bird. You know, I love it. Big breast, of course. Love breast. I don't know if I prefer the breast or the legs.
The turkey is so moist and you get the crispy skin. It's great.